Okay, so this is for Mixxx Assignment 1, Hotcues. Make sure you have your Mixxx software loaded, okay, like this, and make sure you have some songs loaded in the library down here, okay? And you want to have the library checked off here. That's the one that you're using, okay? Now, the first thing you need to do is load a song into deck 1. So I'm going to pick this song you got from Pure Volume, Ace in the Hole. Just click it and click, drag, and put it into deck 1 right over there, okay? So everybody do that with me?
No.
Pick a song, any song for now, okay? And hopefully you have listened to this before, okay? So we'll just get a little preview, see if we can hear it. It's got an introduction without much going on. And then this song, we have the drums coming in here. Okay, cool. All right, so in order to do the Hotcue assignment, you have to make sure, the first thing you have to do is you have to assign Hotcue points, right? So if you look over here, you have 1, 2, 3, and 4. You got to assign them. So you click, left click to assign them, and right-click to delete them if you don't want them on there anymore. So I want you to take a minute while I do mine. I want you to sign the Hotcues for your song if you don't have that done already, okay? All right, so I'm going to pick some of this introduction area right there. So then when I click on that number or use Z in the keyboard, I can call that one up. All right, so let me find another one. I'm going to pick where the drums come in. Let's see. That'll be number 2. And we'll do this. This will be number 3. And then we'll do the second beat here. And that'll be number 4. Okay, so then we have now I think I should assign it a little differently. Once you have everything assigned, then you're going to play around with the cues that you set up. Okay, then you want to make a new recording, a new mix. So you go to Options and go to Record Mix. Okay, now it's going to be recording what I do. So I'm going to go back to my keyboard. I'm going to use the keyboard shortcuts Z, X, C, V for 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, not very interesting, but that'll work. Then I'll go back here, and I will stop the recording by clicking the Record Mix button again. Everybody understand that? Okay, good. Now, you need to go to your recordings section, and you should see a new recording with today's date right there, 11/25, okay? So the year, month, day, 2013/11/25. That's your recording. And where is that stored? Okay, on Windows, you go to, you open up the file menu, the file explorer, okay? If you don't see a button down there, you can go to start menu. Then you can go click on your name, okay, which is gonna be student on your computer. Click that, okay? Bring up the same thing, then you click on music. It's gonna be inside Mixxx and recordings. There's your file there, okay? And you're all done.